Okay. And after that, the Muslim should say Alhamdulillah. Inna Allah. This is Subhanallah. This is one of the great deeds in Islam. One of the great deeds in Islam. Very simple. Inna Allah la yarda anil abdi an ya'kul al-ukla fayahmaduhu alayha. Allah is indeed pleased with his slave when he eats a meal and then praises him for it, or drinks a drink and then praises him for it. Allahu Akbar. Imagine, sisters, there are the two greatest favors, or the two greatest ni'mah in paradise. Okay? Two things. To see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you see the face of Allah, and when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with you. So how you can get the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? After you drink, after you eat, you say Alhamdulillah. Very simple, very easy, but the shaitan makes us to forget that. When you finish, say Alhamdulillah. All praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay, so how to say Alhamdulillah? You can say it like that. You can say Alhamdulillah. This is the general way. But there are specific way from the sunnah. Number one, Alhamdulillah alladhi kafana wa arwana ghayra makfiyin wala makfur. Okay, this is one way. Alhamdulillah alladhi kafana wa arwana ghayra makfiyin wala makfur. All praise to Allah who has sufficed us and quenched us with a never-ending praise, and we don't deny his favors. This is one way. Another way. Alhamdulillahi kathiran tayyiban mubarakan fi ghayra makfiyin wala muwadda wala mustaghnan an rabbana. Allah be praised with an abundant, beautiful praise, a never-ending praise, a praise which we will never bid farewell to, and an indispensable praise. He is our Lord. This is the second way. The third way. Alhamdulillah alladhi at'amani hadha wa razaqani min ghayr hawl minni wala quwwa. Alhamdulillah alladhi at'amani hadha wa razaqani min ghayr hawl minni wala quwwa. Okay, all praise is to Allah who fed me this and provided it for me with neither might nor power from myself. Okay, also, Allahumma at'amta wa asqayta wa aqnayta wa hadayta wa ahyayta falak alhamdu ala ma atayta. Oh Allah, you have fed, given, drink, made your slaves pleased, and given life, so for you, O Allah, is all praise for what you have given. Okay? So, you can choose any one of them, or you can memorize all of them, then every time you say one of them. Okay? Yani, this is nice, that I memorize two hadith, or three hadith, four hadith, so every time I say one. Today I say this, tomorrow I say the other, like that. So you have different ways of praising Allah. Okay, is it enough to say Alhamdulillah? Yes, it is enough. It is enough to say Alhamdulillah.